Animated GIFs are fun, short videos that you can add to your messages. And with Camtasia, you can create your own. Hello friend, my name is Ron from CamMastery.com, where you can go to learn how to make great videos with Camtasia. You can find animated GIFs in your text messages, chat messages, and even email messages. And yes, I said GIF and not GIF, even though you probably call them GIFs. But their creator calls them GIFs, so that's what I'm going to call them too. There are a few things you need to know about GIFs before you create them. Number one is the size. Keep them small, like 400 kilobytes or smaller. Number two, duration. Aim for 6 seconds or less. Don't go above 15 seconds. Number three, resolution. Keep it low, like 480. Number four, frames per second. The fewer the frames, the better. Start with 15 and go down from there. And number five, audio. There is none. Use a large font like Impact for text. In Camtasia, import the video that you want to turn into a GIF. Select the 6 to 15 seconds you want to use to create your GIF. Use the green and red handles on the side of the playhead to make your selection. Right-click inside the selected area and choose Produce Timeline Selection As. Choose Custom Production Settings from the drop-down. Choose GIF as the format. Select your frame rate to be 15 or less. Click Custom for your dimension and type 480 for the height. At the end, give it a name, choose a folder, and click Finish. Camtasia will render your video in seconds. Your GIF is now ready to be shared with the world, even if you call it a GIF.